Right now, Lonnie Quinn here. Great start to the week, Lonnie, but nothing.
There's the attitude, Dana.
It's positive all the way.
There you go. Look, there's going to be some changes.
Okay.
Some people may love these changes.
I'll be one of those.
Other people might think it's going to get a little too hot. Let me get you outside, though, right now, because Dana's right when she talks about how, hey, it's just been so pretty to start off this work week. That picture's gorgeous. I mean, I could show you any picture from around the tri-state, and you all get the same sort of image, just a nice clear sky overhead. It's a wonderful evening. Temperatures have not been too hot. They've been not too cold. They've been just right, 79 degrees right now. High temperature in New York City. Central Park's official high was 81. Your normal's 82, so you're right there off by 1 degree. And the whole area had a very uniform air mass. You don't see any big numbers spiking and another number really low. I mean, the warmest reading anywhere, Belmar was 83. Monticello, you're the coolest reading on this map at 73. Great day for everybody. So what do you expect as we look ahead? You know what? You will get another nice-looking day tomorrow, very similar to the day that you just had today. And I cannot imagine there's too many complaints out there about today. So another one for tomorrow. The wet day this week is going to be on Thursday, maybe a little bit late Wednesday, but it's really Thursday. Thursday's your day where it's most likely to see some rain. Temperatures are going to spike starting on Friday, and then it's going to be a good long run of the big-time heat. I know some of you like that, some of you don't like that, but we are talking about having to get ready for 2018's first heat wave. It will begin on Friday. Skies overhead have been great-looking all day. They're great-looking right now. Bigger picture's going to show you what we're looking at. Look at all that clear air. Okay, kind of an odd-shaped high pressure, but it's a high pressure system with a low pressure, and another low pressure sort of surrounding it. But the high, too strong, not letting anything bad into the area. What I mean like clouds or rain. This is not coming to the area until this low that you see way out here around Omaha will slide in. But until then, the high stays strong enough for your day. Tomorrow's going to be beautiful. Wednesday, I think Wednesday looks just fine as well. I think later Wednesday, you're going to find some more clouds coming into the area, and there's your rain chance. Now, maybe it gets in late Wednesday. It's probably more so going to be there on Thursday than the big-time heat arrives. Tonight, 63. It's comfortable out there under a starry sky. Could be some upper 40s north and west, and then 79 for your high temp tomorrow. And here we go, Dana. Let's look for the big numbers on the 7-day forecast. 82 come Wednesday, 83 Thursday. There's your wet weather day. Now, you'd be tapping into the heat on Thursday, but you got rain cooled air. But you're 92 on Friday. You're 95 Saturday. You're 95 Sunday, 95 Monday. I see a heat wave a-brewing.
Okay. Thank you.
Sure.